Huling hiri, pagkatapos ng mga naranasan nyo sa buhay, sa larangan ng pag-ibig, ngayon, ano na yung masasabi nyo na right way of loving? Kumbaga, ano masasabi nyo doon sa mga kababaihan natin out there na sobrang in love ngayon, pero mali naman yung paraan ng pagmamahal? Let's start with Miss Maritone na muna.
Ako siguro dapat talaga, pag tamang kind of love, hindi siya mabigat. Hindi siya mahirap. Kasi ang me and my partner now, Drit and I, I'll just say his name, Drit and I, have an agreement that it has to stay fun. Because, you know, life is too short. If it stops being fun,
it's not
right anymore. It's not healthy, you can get sick, and ang dami nang pwedeng mangyari. There are kids around, so you impart that to the children. Diba, lahat yan eh. So, kailangan talagang, wala nagsabing madali ang love. Nobody said love is easy. Diba? Pero, and love is hard work. Mm-hmm. You have to work at it. Fun is hard work. You have to work to have fun. Sasabihin sa yung asawa mo, tara, kain tayo sa labas. Sasabihin mo, ayoko, natamad ako.
Hindi naman
then
pwede.
Then what's the point? Yes. Diba? Nagtatry yung isa parang dead malang. So, yun ang message ko sa mga taong nanonood na kababaihan dyan na you have to make an effort. Make the effort. Kasi most of the time, kahit ayaw mong gawin sa umpisa, pag ginagawa mo na, fun pala siya. Huwag kayo masyadong maging stagnant or, you know, you stay in one place na lang na comfort zone ninyo. Magpaganda lagi, di ba? Have self-esteem. Tulad, ito mo si Ines, kahit heartbroken niya, sobrang ganda.
Gandang haircut, no?
You have to have self-image, self-esteem. Always make yourself feel good. Mm-hmm. And always love the person without expecting anything in return. Ngayon, pag sinasaktan na kayo, sabihin nyo naman, huwag naman yung tiis. Mm-hmm. Kasi that eats up you inside. Mm-hmm. And that is so bad. Mm-hmm. Yet, dyan ang nag-uumpisa ang cancer.
Ayan.
Dyan talaga nag-uumpisa ang cancer. Alam mo, tinatanong mo ako, where does cancer start? Sa nagmumula ang cancer? Sa sama ng loob. Yun ang totoo.
Ano ba yan?
No, if I was to pinpoint one place where it would stem from, it's meron kang sama ng loob na hindi mo na ilabas. And yun, pinagmumulan yun ng isang seed na napakapangit na lumalaki ng lumalaki.
Kumakalat.
It may not be with your partner. It can be with a business partner. It can be about life in general. Basta meron kang sama ng loob. Hindi mo naman kailangan awayin yung tao. Basta kausapin mo at ilabas mo. Pagdasal mo. Because that way, God will take care of you and you will not get sick.
True.
Okay. So, yun. May cancer na pala ako ngayon.
Uy, wala!
Be careful with what you say.
Joke lang. Eh, kasi sa loob, daming-dami naman, di ba?
Kaya dapat huwag kang mag-kim-kim, ilabas mo.
Kaya ako natutuwa, alam mo, ever since na naging guest natin si Ines, nakita natin siya during her down moments. At sa tingin ko, kahit alam mo, kahit na you're hurting, I do believe ngayon, blooming siya.
Yes!
I can see that you are happy.
Kasi nga, kasi nga, parang may confidence na ako. Oh, yeah. Diba? Unlike before, talagang yung self-esteem ko talagang nawala lahat. So ngayon, alam ko na kung paano i-value yung sarili ko.
Tsaka alam mo, may kasabihan na ang babaeng hurt,
inaaway,
gumaganda. Hindi talaga.
Ano ba yan?
Inis lagi na siya awayin.
Huwag mo naman lubos.
Okay na, hindi na ako hurt.
Ka na ngayon, okay na.
So, ano mensahe mo para sa mga kababaihan?
Sa mga babaeng
magmahal. Oo, yun. Huwag kayong masyadong sobra magmahal. Dapat bago kayo magmahal ng ibang tao, mahalin niyo muna yung sarili niyo. Kasi walang magmamahal sa inyo kung mismo yung sarili niyo hindi niyo mahal. Wag sobra-sobra, wag kayong masyadong gumaya sa akin. Mali yan. Ayan, at saka katulad din sinabi niya na kapag yung lagi na kayo nag-aaway, hindi na talaga healthy yun. At once na nanloko ang lalaki, iwan niyo na. Kasi manloko yan na isang beses, kaya niyang gawin ulit. Pangalawa, pangatlo. Sabi ko, huwag akong gayahin. Diba? Iwan niyo na. Kapag naging sakit ng ulo, tama na.
Alright. Tanya.
For me, ganun din. You should always love yourself first. Kasi you should remember, when you enter into a relationship, you're two different people from two different upbringings, mm-hmm. from two different cultures, from two different worlds. So, hindi mo pwedeng, alam mo yung kasabihan nung song na love me for what I am, for simply being mm-hmm. me. Don't love me for what you intend and hope that I will be. Yun eh. You just, kailangan mo lang tanggapin na when you're in a relationship, you cannot change the person to the image that you want to be, because there is no Mr. Right, mm-hmm. there is no Miss Right, you know. So, kailangan lang, you just accept it, and as long as you're happy, go on, go along with it. Sabi nga, there was one person that told me that the marriage should be more beautiful than the wedding. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. See, so, yun, the relationship should always, you know, to work on it, that yung pagsasama should always be more beautiful than how it even started.
Okay. You know, thank you very much sa inyo. Ma'am, si Marie Toni, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ines.
Thank you ulit.
Ma'am, si Tanya.
Thank you.
Yan. Every woman deserves to be happy and every woman's heart deserves to fly. Kasama nyo kami sa pag-asang na ko sana ito na nga. This is it. This love that you have will last forever.
Yeah, marami pong salamat syempre sa aming mga sponsors. KC Magic, available po sa Metropolis Alabang, SM Pampanga, Victory Central Mall, and Watson's. Having a baby para po sa aking kasuotan. Miss Vicky, salamat. CD Jeans, Sweet Dreams Photography, Totoy Madriaga, Dental Focus sa Festival Alabang, of course, Dr. Nina Rudil, and J23 Salon, Ate Ellen Jerapusco, and Ate Chona. Thank you.
Yan. Thank you, Janeo, for my shoes. Tita Ellen of Lago de Oro Regata, Karima Don, Cathy Valencia Skincare, Girl Shop, Art Deco, Hair Shaft, Podium, Dr. Robitan of the Medical City for taking care of my eyes, Metathion and Miss Olay, Luca, Dental Focus, Fresh Look Contact Lenses, Dr. Scalayan.
Yes, thank you very much, SM Department Store, for my clothes, L'Oreal for my hair and makeup products, Janeline for my shoes, South Salon, Sanctuario Spa, located at Sergeant Esguera Street, Quezon City, Cannes at Alabang Town Center, Dental Focus at Festival Mall, Met, Miss Olay, thank you, Shauna of J23 Salon, located at Timog Avenue, Bong Santos of Danica Pistrana Salon, Project 8, Quezon City, and Doctora Vicky Bello. Thank you. At maraming salamat sa inyong lahat, mga momsies. Catch us again tomorrow at 4 p.m. dito lamang po sa QTV. Magsama-sama tayong mga moms!
Na-enjoy mo ang bonding